everyone. My name is Sumit.
And my name is Anjali.
And you are watching our channel,
Canada Wale
Sharmas. A big congratulations to all of those who were waiting for this day in complete 2020. 2020 gave a lot of surprises to us, and I think this is one of the surprises. But this is very good for those people. It's kind of golden ticket for those who want to come to Canada.
Yes, guys, you heard that right, because today the surprise draw by IRCC has come in. Usually IRCC have draws every 2 weeks, but this time this draw has come just after a week before the previous draw, and that too the score, the CRS cutoff is 469.
Yeah, you heard it right, it's 469. This is the lowest ever draw in 2020. The people are waiting for this time,
yes,
waiting for this day, and this is an opportunity. I think Anjali's prediction was absolutely right.
Yes, Sumit. Actually, I was already predicting like what's the 168 draw CRS score is going to be, and I was about to make a video and release it in another 2 days. But as the surprise draw came today, and so we thought that why not share our analysis that what we predicted. We also predicted the score between 460 to 470, and the draw came at 469 today. So let's go through our analysis, which will show you what the future draws after 168 draw is going to be for December and for the year 2021.
So let's walk through.
Let's walk through. So I will just tell you about the last 5 CRS cutoffs for ITA which has happened, including the 168th draw which has happened today. So in this 168 draw, the CRS cutoff is at 469 and 5,000 ITAs are issued. This draw is really a surprise because it has come just after 1 week, and at 167 draw, 472 was the cutoff, and also at that time 5,000 ITAs were issued, and before that the cutoff was at 478 on 5th November draw, 471 on 14th October draw, and 472 on 30th September draw. So now you just see that today this draw which has come, you can go to the Canadian government website and you can see express entry rounds of invitation. I'm just showing you the latest draw which has come. You can see 168th November 25 draw has come. The number of invitations which is issued is 5,000, which is similar to the previous draw, the number of ITAs which have been issued. And today it has happened in the morning, I would say in the afternoon Canadian time, and the lowest CRS score rank candidate, the cutoff is 469, which is a really great score, and the tie breaking rule was at October 15. So as of 167 draw, which was there on November 16th, 2020, you know the candidates were there in the pool if you take the blue marked numbers, out of which 5,000 ITAs were issued. So the people whose score was till between 471 till 478, at least that score, they were issued ITA. So you can say that out of 5,112, 5,000 people were issued the ITA. So there was 112 people left who could have got the IT in the next draw, provided no more people are added into the draw. So there is also a tie breaking rule, so maybe because of that thing, it was a big draw, 5,000 people that was issued. That was 167 draw. So what we predicted according to this was that the CRS score is going to go in the range of 461 to 470. The reason being because still the numbers which are expected as ITAs given by the IRCC, they have not reached their target because of COVID-19, and this is one of the biggest draws, and if more people do not add into the pool for the next draw, the CRS scores cutoff is expected to be between 461 and 470. That was our prediction for the 167 draw. So let's now go down to the 168th draw, which has come as a surprise for all of us today. So I have taken this table from the IRCC website directly for the draw released on 25th November 2020, 168 draw. So if we calculate the people till 461 till 470, we could see that there were around 15,059 candidates in the pool, out of which 5,000 ITAs are issued. So if we go for further prediction that what is gonna happen for December and for the year 2021, you could see that still around 10,000 candidates are still in the pool, and if no more people are added into that pool, it is expected that our CRS cutoff can again go in the range of 461 to 470, but it looks like there are very slick chances that it will go less than, I would say, 461 or maybe in 450s. There are very slick chances for December and year 2021 for the same. So we predicted it, and 469 is the cutoff which has come. So now the question which many people have in their mind: will the CRS score cutoff will go further down? So we say that based on our analysis and observation, the score is going to remain in the range of 461 to 470 only, because still there are many people into the pool, and if more people are added, there are less chances the score is going to come down. So another thing which I want to explain to you here is why the CRS score has become a little more down, and it can go even further down in 2021, because there is announcement by the Canadian Prime Minister Justin Trudeau about the 2021 immigration plans, and even the immigration minister has a very positive outlook on it that they need more people for the coming years. It is announced that around 4 lakh people are expected to be invited as immigrants in 2021 and in the next 2 years, like 2022 and 2023, because Canada population is getting old and they need taxpayers. Most of their population in the next 10 years will go on the benefits. So that is the reason they are looking at immigration, and the immigration is expected to be there, may not be in large numbers, but it's going to be there for the next 10 years. And another thing, like, people are afraid that the COVID has come and how they will call in more people. So slowly and slowly the economy is picking up. Hope you guys have understood our analysis and it has benefited you. And for those people whose CRS score is still below 469, don't get disappointed, because we are coming up with our next video on how you can improve your CRS score. So please stay tuned and watch our next video.
So guys, there are tons of videos which are going to come. So please like our videos, share our videos,
and do not forget to subscribe our channel. Also, please guys, follow us on our Instagram and Facebook page, which is by the name Camerawale Sharmas. Till then, stay tuned and thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.